You never know how lucky you are when you have a perfect life. Everything seems to be taken for granted. Losing something makes you realize how lucky you are. Then everything starts falling apart. Eventually, your past life feels like a distant dream. A movie you saw a long time ago. You become someone that you don't recognize. What's the point? I keep hurting everyone that loves me. The moment my wife needed me the most. Maybe it's time to end this.
My wife. I'm gonna break up with Diane. It's happening tonight.
Diane, where are you?
Stay in the light.
Diane's not here. This place is empty.
Hey, you there! Help me! The spotlight is failing! You need to...
What just happened? is wrecked. What happened to the driver? There's a house. Maybe they can help me get to Dormont.
Light is probably Dormont. Only the sunflower field isn't so dark. It's missing a fuse. It must be back in that house. Get here. Andrea, this was taken the day we met. We got married 2 years later. What is this place? She'd love to fall asleep on Andrea's lap. We were so happy back then. That light, where is it coming from?
me. I'm sorry.
Passing through here. Dormont is just a couple of miles down the road. I can't get to the door handle. Feels like something is wrapped around the car. Finding this here. Just what I need. Let's try this. It's too rusty. It won't budge. It's too rusty. It won't budge. This door handle is stuck. Christmas lights.
Anyone here? Perfect. What do you people want? Oh, hi. I thought you were one of them.
Who are you? Are you all right?
Possibly, but I don't feel alone. My name is Annika.
I'm Edward. Nice to meet you, Annika. Anyone else with you?
You need to go. Mother is coming.
What? Your mother is here?
No time for questions. You need to leave.
Okay. Why? I can't just leave you here.
Go, Edward. You will see me later.
What the hell is going on?
Maybe there's someone in this diner. Where's the lighter? Oh, damn. Maybe I dropped it.
Hello? Anyone?
Damn, no one's here either. Where is everyone? Look at all this food. Everyone must have gone in a hurry.
That thing.
If only I could reach the fire escape stairs.
Thank you.
paintings. Is this the same girl I just saw?
How old was I?
Annika, are you dead? How old? What does this mean?
Candles are numbered. Strange. The candle sets alight if I touch it.
Again. That opened the door. Thank you.
What were they doing here? This room. These paintings. Is this some kind of cult? Guess I must go through the house. I think I was led to this place. It's locked out. Doubt I'll ever know the password. This door chained. There's no way I can open this with my bare.
Hello? You, sir? Can you hear me?
That's right.
I've seen this somewhere. Haven't I seen this somewhere? Is this the same Annika? Mark was bullying her.
Follow me.
Annika? Thank you.
Forgive or condemn?
What are you asking here?
You decide.
Decide what? You're not making sense. Andrea wanted Rosie to learn how to play the piano. She would have been a great pianist.
People change.
Mark didn't take his brother's death well.
Seems the Marquis here was a sweet boy before his brother died. It was only after that he became a heartless bully who loved to see others in pain. But the fact remains that Annika is dead because of him. So now you decide. Should Mark Harris be forgiven? Or pay for his crime?
Shit. I don't have a choice. I think I'm supposed to choose one. She was a bully, but he too was in pain.
Oh, crap!
The police station. Maybe I can find help here. I need to get power in this room.
What the hell? Damn it, not again! Shit, shit, shit!
Bodies here. Why are they here when everyone else has left town? He's dead. Water valves. These probably control the water flow inside. That's not it. That's not it. That's not it. That's not it. That's it. The water's running again. Okay, I should be able to go into both rooms now. Locked. I need a key to open this.
Decide again. Give him or condemn?
Really? Again? He must be the sheriff.
Come on, follow me. You can choose once you have learned everything. The information you're looking for is in this world.
The sheriff's son was involved, so he closed Annika's investigation. His other son.
Sheriff Matthews loves order above anything else. That's probably one of the reasons that led him to the military. He wanted that same order at home, because he wanted his son to follow his footsteps. This potential crime, the death of Annika, could jeopardize all the plans he had for Desmond. He dropped the investigation out of love and fear for his son, but Annika's dead. Doesn't her mother deserve justice? You decide. Should Jack Matthews be forgiven? Or pay for his crime?
I guess I must decide again. He can be forgiven for protecting his son. Any father would do the same.
Thank you. in there. Help me out.
Hey, am I glad to see you? You're the first living person I've seen in a while.
Yeah, hey. Help me out, buddy. Can you check if these cops there have the keys to this car?
Who are you again? I didn't get your name.
I didn't tell you my name. Come on, check the cops. Do they have the car keys or not?
No, they don't have the keys. But who are you?
I'm no one. Just trying to get out of here.
Do you know what's happening in Dormont?
I don't know, man. The cops brought me from Needles. When we got here, everything went to shit. These freaks with machetes and knives came out of the dark and started killing everyone. Wasn't standing in the light. I'm not getting out of this car for sure. So can you help me out or not? Come on, get the car keys.
If I find the keys, will you let me go with you?
No way. You're not getting in this car. But, I can help you out.
How?
Get me the keys, and I'll use the headlights to clear a path for you.
These cops seem to have been shot. Did you see what happened here?
I don't know. I didn't see anything. And who cares anyway? They're dead, like the entire damn town. Come on! I need to get out of here!
Okay.
That man outside has a gun in the dashboard. Two police officers have been shot. They're lying dead on the ground. Do I need to spell it out for you? Now, you can give him the keys. Or use the matches.
Looks like a gasoline canister. I found the keys. Here you go. Now, do your part as agreed. Give me some light on that direction.
Okay! Get going! I want to get out of this place.
Dormont Post Office. What could have happened here? They keep following me. It's not locked, but I can't open it. Something is blocking it from the other side. The fire alarm power was switched off. It actually might be useful. Strange. The place doesn't seem much different. Okay, now what? Thank you. definitely walking in circles here.
Male, traffic accident.
So a survivor?
Two others in the car. Frontal crash. Doesn't look good.
Okay, prep the room, give me 6 units. Abdominal wound. Left upper quadrant. Lateral wound. Deep cut. He's lost a significant amount of blood.
Breath sounds bilaterally. Heart sounds 1 and 2. A bit muffed. He has an IO in the right tibia. BP 70. Systolic pulse 136.
Family. Where are they?
Calm down, sir. You're gonna be all right.
Are they safe?
Morphine? Transamic?
Just a gram of Tranexamic.
Okay, we're good.
Wait. I need to know they're safe.
Sir, you need to calm down.
Use the ambubags. Help him with his breath. And ultrasound him, please.
Andrea! Rosie!
Do it.
She's coming! Get out of the building!
The fuck, Annika? Where am I meant to go? Shit. Not again. Leave me alone.
Chief. The post office chief was holding onto Aaron's desperate letters.
Ben Harris, the post office chief. He loved his quiet life, with his books and his dogs. He used to help in church and organize trips for children. Life was good, but then his nephew Mark got in trouble. there was an accident, and a girl got killed. The case was closed, but her mother was sending letters denouncing what happened to everyone she could. Ben was sorry for the girl, but he had to protect Mark, so he made sure the woman's letters never left Dormont. No one would know.
Ben is someone who could be considered a decent man,
but he helped cover up the death of Annika to protect his nephew. Should Ben Harris be forgiven or pay for his crime?
Here we go again. You just diverted some mail. No one deserves to go to hell for that. Someone's house.
Evil lurks where disappointment lodges.
Don't go into their office. Noted. This light doesn't seem to be working. Wow, his father was strict. Gross. What is up there? I can't reach it. Not with my bare hands.
Jesus! Nearly took my head off!
The lions will tell you how. The fire will show you the way.
What is that? I should probably stay away.
Lions will tell you how. The fire will show you the way.
Thank you.
Thank you.
There's the path. That thing is in the way. Those boxes are blocking the light. Should turn on the outside lights. this. Nice hobby. Father locked him here. That's Dormont supermarket. Another empty building.
is this here? Looks like it's missing a crank. Are these statues supposed to be facing something? What resemblance do these photos have? The lift doesn't seem to work. The lift doesn't seem to work. It's working. This doesn't look good. Is this endless?
Torture of a bad conscience is the hell of a living soul.
Need to leave now. What the hell?
What door? This road. It can't be. Annika?
Edward! Do you have any kids?
What? I used to, yes.
Used to?
I had a daughter. She was your age. Why am I here?
What was her name?
Who?
Your daughter.
Rosie. Her name was Rosie.
Rosie. Beautiful name.
Why did I take this road? Why did it have to be raining that day? Rosie. It was all my fault. Again? I don't need to be reminded of this route.
Your daughter wasn't the only one who died that night.
Andrea never blamed me for the accident. But I did. Lives were destroyed because I took a shortcut. Hell started that night.
The other driver had a family, too.
It should have been me. I should have been the one to die. Not Rosie. Andrea and I got away with minor injuries. Rosie was already dead when she reached the hospital. Her name was Carol. She was going home from work. I can't bear to look at this anymore. I need to leave. Everyone here, too.
There is someone in this world that you need to find.
Someone here? Who? Yet more locked doors. Hopefully the key is around.
Suppose they have to find a way to pass the time. Is there a door here? How do I get across? How do I get across? How do I get across? Where is this person I must find? He felt like a failing father.
Wow. Need to watch my stuff.
Feels unreal. Thank you.
God, even the fire chief was covering up Annika's death.
You dedicate your whole life to helping others. That's what the chief did his whole life. He was so dedicated to the fire department that he often forgot he had to be a father to his son. This time he didn't forget. And so he colluded with the sheriff to drop the investigation and protect their sons. Keith Bradley was a noble man, but he helped cover up the death of a little girl. What do you decide? Should Keith Bradley really be forgiven or pay for his crime?
Hopefully, this is the last time. The chief can be forgiven for being a good man. Just made a mistake.
You're getting close to where I died.
Losing a child is unbearable. Following me.
Away from the gate!
I need help. I'm being followed.
Go away, now! I'll shoot!
Well, he's pleasant. Thanks for nothing. Hopefully I can get in around the back. Something that I can use around here.
Thank you.
just started after Annika's death. The damn guy who shot at me. Thing is still around. I could go through there if they weren't in the way.
Hey! You! Help me out of here!
Who are you? Get down. There's plenty of light around.
I'm Jeff. I'm in charge here. I can't go down while that monster is down there.
Well, what do you want me to do? I need to turn the spotlight and point it at the path.
I'm not getting down. Don't touch that light.
Then get down here. It's safe.
No, don't do that. You can't leave me in the dark.
You refused to help anyone who came here. Shot at them to scare them away. Shot at you.
Tried to kill you. Now he begs you not to touch the light. Could try to find an alternative, but I always say, a man's character is his fate.
This part of the fence doesn't look very solid. Be an asshole, but he doesn't deserve to die.
This is where I die every night. You need to stop my mother and end this. I won't be able to help you anymore. Good luck, Edward.
So this is where it started. What did her mother do to make these events repeat?
She was getting the van to help these people on the supermarket. That's what she told them. But she got in the van and got away. Left them behind. They're all dead now. There is no such thing as an accident. It is fate misnamed.
The smoke is gonna kill her. She'll only survive if I open the door. She's out cold. At least now she can breathe. Maybe she panicked. Who knows? I can't judge her for that.
Those who do not come to church, those who do not believe in the Lord, they deny Jesus. You all know who I'm talking about. The foreigners who came to our God-fearing town. I've even heard they practice the dark arts. They have no place in Dormont.
They weren't welcome here either. This place is imposing. What bells? Is this a metaphor? Candles again.
There are groups of images on these tiles. Whoa. These must mean something. That's two. That's three.
Mother is coming.
Church is an underground passage.
Mother is getting stronger.
Thank you. Whoa. House. Home. Pentagram. What was your mother doing, Annika? A pentagram. What was your mother doing, Annika?
My house!
Crap.
Baby is gone. She was all I had. We came to Dormont looking for peace. I thought we could start over in a small town. But now she's gone. And I'm all alone. If only I could speak to her one last time.
Grandmother used to tell me stories about strange worlds and mysterious creatures. She said we had a special talent, that we could talk to ghosts. It was supposedly a power that ran in all the women in the family. I wonder if her books are still around. I do remember packing them with all the other stuff. Grandma's old books. Spell books. This one contains dozens of incantations and other weird things. One of these spells creates a channel that enables a person to talk with the deceased person. I could talk to my baby again.
Shit. Please, leave me alone.
I need to find more of these visions of Aaron.
Try the ritual. It's fairly simple to do, but I was unable to find one of the ingredients. I'm going to try it either way. I have nothing to lose. I'll do it tonight. The ritual worked. I talked with someone on the other side. I thought it was Annika at first, but it wasn't. I tried to break the connection, but I couldn't. There are voices in my head now. I don't feel so good.
Must have gone wrong.
For God's sake!
Now what? visions?
He talks to me in my sleep. He whispers in my ears when I'm awake. His name is Dzak. He promises revenge. He shows me images of death and decay. I don't want to hurt anyone. I just wanted to talk with Annika one last time. What have I done?
Mind. He wants me to kill everyone. Everyone involved in Annika's accident. I'm starting to actually want to do it. I feel my sanity fading away. I can't take this anymore. I'm going to end this the only way I can.
Losing her mind. I swear I've seen this somewhere around the house. Dead all this time. She contacted someone. Someone dangerous. Was her spirit possessed? Here. They're everywhere. There's no turning back now. Shit, what the hell?
Please.
hospital. We were brought here after the accident. Why am I here? It wasn't my fault. I must do the ritual and end this. Let's try this.
Maldefidi boli gistra.
Good, bad. What does it mean? Is it all a matter of perspective? What seems good might turn bad, and what seems bad might turn good. Isn't it an endless cycle? People say I'm evil, but am I really? The guilty were punished. The innocent were left alone. Everyone's a sinner. But anyone can change.
What's going on? I'm back at the motel.
The town is free, and so is my mom. Thank you, Edward. You're a good person. Live your life. You deserve a second chance.
I need to go home. My wife needs me.